between the Hugheses and the Tkachuks, which set of brothers will have more cups at the end of their careers, and will they even have as much as the Stahls?
You got to take the Tkachuk brothers because we're getting multiple teams here. I mean, you're riding all the success if you're going with the Hugheses because they're both in New Jersey. And listen, we were graced to go down to Florida for All-Star Weekend. We got to hang with Maddie and Brady, and those two beauties are just the belle of the ball. Listen, do they catch the Stahls? I don't know. Yes, I'm going to say it.
Absolutely.
I'm going to say it. I just think that Tkachuk blood runs deep. There's going to be a lot of cups lifted with those.
I'm taking the Hughes brothers, though. Quinn is a stud. Quinn had the quietest, like, 73-point season I've ever seen in my life from the blue line this year. And Jack Hughes is quickly becoming my favorite player in the league. Jack Hughes is literally just a cool kid who's sick at hockey. And he was the nicest guy I've ever met. It was awesome. So I'll take the Hughes brothers to beat the Tkachuks and the Stahls.